he wouldn't even play. Actually, he would have been right on it. No. But I just don't like people touching me, weirdly enough. You guys like that?
No!
Yes!
Yeah.
Maybe. Only by you.
Yeah, he can do whatever he wants, scream, yell, I don't care about that. But touching me, I don't know. I don't even like my wife touching me. I was trying to think of good stories to tell on this tour, and my wife's like, why don't you tell them about the time you got thrown in jail? No, like I said last night, I told that same thing. I told the judge that story already. She said, why don't you tell them about the time you got beat up by those two girls? No, I don't want to tell that story. Lesbians in Philadelphia. I didn't even say anything. They just beat the shit out of me. On tour. We had to go to Baltimore the next day, and I was worried. Like I said, check your back. I was like, shit.
Your backside.
Girls, I like girls too, you know. Leave me alone, please. You know? And she said, why don't you tell them a story about the guy that tried to hit you over the head with that bottle? Mm-hmm. I don't want to tell that story either. She's got all kinds of good stuff for me to tell you. She's great, though. So she was there last night, so she goes, I didn't like the way that you said, me, made me look like a bitch. She was right. She's not a bitch. She's just, you know, she's had it with my bullshit, as you can probably imagine.